Hey, I'm Rick Steves. I'm in Tigray in the north of Ethiopia. I'm with Teddy. Hey, Teddy.
Hey.
Teddy, tell me what this is here. What is the name of this center?
Okay, this is my brother district, farmer's training center.
It's a farmer's training center.
Yeah.
So this is a farmer's training center, and Ethiopia is divided into 1,800 kebeles?
Yeah.
A kebele.
Yeah, each kebele have its own farming training center.
Okay, and how many families in a kebele normally?
It's almost 1,000 to 2,000.
1,000 families. So Ethiopia is divided into 18,000 little units, about 1,000 families per unit. Every kebele or unit has a farmer's training center. And Teddy is employed by the government to teach the farmers in this kebele how to farm smartly. And the big challenge is having ClimateSmart Agriculture and reforestation projects, because climate change is hitting this area, and it can all turn into a desert if they're not smart about managing their land. So they need to know what kind of crops to use, they need to control the water, they need to collect the water, because it comes all at the same time now instead of gradually over the course of the year. So they make a dam, and then they let the water out as they need it. But it's impressive to think that Ethiopia has a very strong top-down sort of government, and they are mobilizing to help this country take care of its soil and increase the yield and help the farmers stay on the land and grow the right crops so they can diversify and not be just subsistence farmers, but actually be businessmen. And when you get a bigger yield out of the same amount of land, it takes less of your land to feed your family, and you have more crops from diversification that you can then sell on the market. Assuming you know how to take care of your soil, and assuming you know how to control the water that now comes in torrents instead of gently throughout the year. It's development, it's climate smart agriculture, it's progress.